When your children were young, I bet that yours, just as mine, sometimes made a mess. Maybe they spilled their cereal, dropped a glass of water, or walked through the mud, and they were too young to clean it up for themselves, and so they would kind of look at you with worry on their face. But then what did you do? You got the paper towels or a washcloth or whatever it was, and you cleaned up the mess that they had made, and then you cleaned them up, and everything was fine. I'm persuaded that that's the way we are with our Heavenly Father, that sometimes we make a mess that we just can't clean up. We do things that we know we should not have done, say things we know we should not have said. The fact of the matter is, we just sin. And then we feel remorseful and sorry and regretful. But then the Lord says, "I'll clean it up for you. Don't worry about it." And He comes with His love and His mercy and His grace. And He cleans us all up and cleans up our mess and makes things right again. This weekend, you find a place where you can worship and where you will worship and give the Lord the opportunity of cleaning up your mess. Come to Him and just say, "Lord, I'm sorry. Can you make it right?" And He will. Thanks for watching Don Havel today's Light and Love from Liberty.